There is no end to the controversy, viewers, surrounding jailed Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. While Kejriwal's legal team had moved the Delhi court to monitor his sugar levels continuously and to allow him to consult his doctor, the application pointed out that Kejriwal's blood sugar levels have been fluctuating and he needed to consult his regular doctor. The ED has now come out with a startling claim alleging that the Delhi Chief Minister was deliberately trying to compromise his health to seek bail on medical grounds. If the ED is to be believed, Arvind Kejriwal, who suffers from diabetes, is deliberately eating mangoes, aloo puri, eggs and sweets, as well as having tea with sugar to seek bail on medical grounds. These submissions were made by the counsel of the ED before the court hearing Kejriwal's application. Listen to both the versions of the ED and Kejriwal's legal counsels.
The matter is sub judice before the court. He is only eating what has been prescribed by the court, by the doctors, and this is an issue made by ED so that his home cooked food also should be stopped. This concerns the health. We are very concerned.
Diet chart has been placed before the court. The diet chart had mangoes and sweets. We placed before the court. Regularly consuming sweet foods, which is not permitted for any diabetes patient. I don't want to make any further comments. Matter is pending before the court. Person is in court's custody, and it is the duty of the court to take care to ensure that they are not being a hazard to themselves.
So, viewers, we just saw the Delhi court has now sought Kejriwal's diet chart and medical details from Tihar jail authorities. Now, there has been a massive face-off between the Aam Aadmi Party and the BJP over Kejriwal's health. The AAP has claimed that there was a conspiracy to kill Kejriwal, while the BJP is now calling this alleged bid to gain both sympathy and bail on medical grounds and as proof of the criminal mindset of Kejriwal. Listen in to the war of words.
अरविंद केजरीवाल बहुत ही शातिर अपराधी की तरह सोचते हैं, बहुत ही शातिर अपराधी की तरह बातें करते हैं। दिल्ली की जेल केंद्र सरकार के अधीन नहीं, दिल्ली सरकार के अधीन आती है कि अरविंद केजरीवाल जी जानबूझकर डायबिटिक पेशेंट होने के बावजूद मीठा खा रहे हैं, और ये वो इसलिए कर रहे हैं कि इसका बहाना लेके वो बेल के लिए अप्लाई करें। मेरा मानना है कि अरविंद केजरीवाल जी ऐसी साजिश ना करें, इसलिए उनको तिहाड़ जेल से हटाकर उत्तर प्रदेश के डासना जेल भेजना चाहिए।
ये जो सारे झूठ ईडी द्वारा, बीजेपी द्वारा फैलाए जा रहे हैं, वो इसलिए फैलाए जा रहे हैं कि वो अरविंद केजरीवाल जी को दिए जा रहे घर के खाने को रोक सके। क्या ये एक साजिश हो रही है अरविंद केजरीवाल की जान पर हमला करने के लिए, कि झूठ बोलकर, अफवाह फैलाकर अरविंद केजरीवाल जी के घर का खाना रोका जाए और फिर तिहाड़ के खाने के माध्यम से उनकी जान पर हमला किया जाए।